Pfizer and Moderna are both first-generation COVID-19 vaccines.
They're going to help us get through the pandemic, at least in terms of getting off the ground, getting back to some kind of normalcy, but they're not perfect.
That's why when COVID-19 hit the U.S., the NanoVaccine Institute at ISU shifted their focus from the flu. What they're developing here is set to solve the limitations of today's coronavirus vaccines. Unlike other coronavirus vaccines, the NanoVaccine under development in this Iowa State lab will be needle-free. It'll only be one dose, and it won't need refrigeration.
That means I can take the NanoVaccine vial, put it on a shelf in front of me, come back in a year, pick it up, and it'll still work.
With the help of $2 million in federal CARES Act funding, they're collaborating with researchers at other institutions to create a vaccine you can sniff.
Our hope is for those clinical trials to begin sometime in the next 12 months. And once those clinical trials are complete, then we would be able to have a product.
Researchers say advances in nanotechnology and medicine will formulate a treatment that will ultimately transform human life.
This is why we wake up and come to work every morning, right? Is for the opportunity to do things that can help save